Cheap Shot.
Let's go.
Okay. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Oops. Sorry.
Oh, scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
Oh. Oh!
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't, I would...
You'd what?
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got.
Probably not a lot, to be fair.
Come on. Don't telegraph so much. Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
Do you know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify.
Oh, yeah, that clarified all right. Oh, good lord.
All right, look. I'm still a little jet lagged.
All right, maybe I've she's a deadly sister. Oh. Yep, I'm getting my ass handed to me by a girl.
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smart ass?
Okay, come clean. You're no chiropractor. Your technique is really not helping my back.
Not helping my face either.
Right, wait, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there.
Uh-oh.
Just met your friend Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Yay! Look at this, all these climbable things around. Whoa! Hey!
From here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Ha. Beautiful.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
The fastest way is through the ballroom.
You said the ballroom's locked out.
Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
That ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
Gotcha. Okay. Collect some more bullets. There'd be a lot of unnecessary balconies. Just showing off, really. Yay! Even the stealth mechanics play well to me. Well, speaking of stealth. It's escalated quickly. Oh man. Oh dear. So he kicked me into the line of fire. just so I was bragging about the stealth mechanic. And
it doesn't look like you have an app named The Line. If you'd like, I can help you look for it on the App Store.
No, I don't want to look at it on the App Store, Siri. You're very inconvenient sometimes. Sometimes you don't listen. And then when you do, it's very inconvenient. Did I get him? I think I got him. Roll.
Almost to the bar.
Almost there.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I can use a hand.
On my way, Sam. Oh, good. Holy shit.
Oh, there we go. We're near there. I think we're near there. Ready? Here we go.
Jesus Christ, Nathan!
Hey, how's it going?
I think I'm done with this auction, huh?
Oh yeah, me too.
Get down! Got him!
There's that fountain just outside the ballroom. I'll meet you there.
Got it. Let's go.
Hey. Making progress. All guns blazing, never gets you anywhere. As soon as I finish this, I'm gonna call it. Oh dear. Right, well, let's not go all guns blazing this time. Let's be thoughtful about it. Yay! I think we managed to do that time. That's a lot of security.
Right, skull and crossbones. Very good, sir.
Davis insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise. It's when Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross, right? But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
It's some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but... it means we have... date of birth, date of death, and... paradise. Which means we're looking for... Avery's grave.
St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral. But the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
That cycle like nothing better than
one thing about having more light in the day
doesn't have this.
Is that
biggest
moths
treasure of all time
tend to turn up at night and find your TV.
It is.
First world problems.
Come on,
COVID-19
it's both, right?
Hashtag.
We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together,
she wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey. Hey, it's me. Yeah. Oh, the reception's lousy.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will. Okay, I love you too. Bye.
Just told her that the job is going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
And here we are.
Rafe's really going all in, isn't he? Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting. Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Well, there you go. And that's where we'll...
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to...
leave it and start it again.
Not really.
Hello, welcome
Avery would have sailed
to
here.
The next
the
installment of Cheap Shot Entertainment Plays. The freebie for April on PlayStation Network, Uncharted 4.
Hiya!